Hey everybody, Ramchild here. I've already got my cup layered, as you can see. I have over here my Artist Loft Flow White, mixed one part paint to two parts Floetrol, with some of my DecoArts white enamel mixed in. You also see I have Arteza paints here. I have the green, Prussian blue. This is a deep turquoise from Liquitex basics that I made today. This is also Arteza sky blue, their pearl papaya. This sky blue was a pearl sky blue, and this is their pearl golden hour. I also have some of the 24 karat gold by Extreme Sheen in my cup. So cup's all set to go. Turn that around. I'm gonna pour my center here. Just get ready for this part. Okay, here we go. It's my first time working with a 20 by 20. I'm very excited to work with this size canvas. Okay, so torch that. And I didn't check this for level either. Well, do what we can. Got my cup, and here we go. Well, let me just adjust this a little bit. Okay, here we go. All right, let's see. So there's what we've got to start with. And we're gonna give her, start stretching her out a little bit here. I'm gonna go wash my hands and then I'll be back to touch up these corners a little bit. I'm pretty happy with that. Cindy. Can you just hit pause on my head?